There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest. He has an interesting history with the Washington family. Apparently, he had warned them against pursuing their construction project in Blackwood Pines and claimed the land was sacred to his forefathers.
S.
I.
S. T.
Sister?
Ask it whose sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Which sister is it then?
Run!
Oh my God.
Ash!
Maybe I know how to handle you, too.
I'm coming! Jessica!
He's gotta make it! Shit. No.
Ashley! Ashley? Anyone out there? Ashley? Ashley!
Fred!
Ash, I'm here. Where are you?
I don't know.
Are you okay? What the hell happened?
Please, help me.
I'm coming, Ash. Just keep talking to me. What happened?
Thank you all for joining me. Tonight, we're going to conduct a little experiment, sort of test. Now for this experiment, we'll need the cooperation of our two test subjects, Joshua and Ashley.
What?
Oh my God.
But we're going to need one more brave participant to help decide which subject will live and which will die.
Oh no! Oh my God!
Please, everyone calm down. It's all very simple. Christopher, you will find a lever placed directly in front of you. All you have to do is choose who you will save.
Okay. This is gonna be okay. Oh, dude, buddy.
Just think
about this for
Chris,
a minute.
You can't let me die.
Just give me a second. I can't think straight. Just...
Huh?
God, Ash. I'm sorry.
Chris, please.
I don't know what to do.
Bro, we've been through so much. Come on, I don't want to go out like this.
Chris, please. I'm so scared. Please don't let him kill us.
I've been kind of messed up and everything, but I'm getting better, man. I swear.
I see. You've chosen to save Ashley.
Oh no, it's a mistake. It's someone in there. Josh, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean for this to happen.
Man, I thought we were friends.
Sorry.
Why would you do this?
Oh,
God, what did I do?
I'm coming, Ash. I'm gonna get you. I'm letting you down. Shh, stop, please. Come on. Let's get you down. Come on, we're gonna get you out of here.
No.
gotta go, okay? Chris! Ashley!
Blood? Blood, whose blood is that, Ash?
Are you okay?
Chris, what happened?
Josh!
Josh, what, dude?
He said,
wait,
not
what?
Right in front of us, man.
What are you talking
there's
about?
There's a maniac.
Maniac?
Oh my God, we gotta get out of here.
I don't understand what happened.
There's a maniac, and he was, there was a saw, and it was either him or Ash, and I don't know what
oh
to
God.
Do. It come right through my head, spilling out fucking everywhere.
What? Oh my God, Chris, what?
And I killed him.
Chris.
I killed him. It was my fault, man.
No, no, this is insane. We need to go get some help.
We cut right in half.
We're gonna figure this out.
I don't know.
Matt, we need to go get help now.
I don't know.
Chris, she's right. And who knows who'll be next, right? We just gotta go.
Yeah, it's the only sane thing to do. We'll go get help.
No, you just wanna save yourself.
No, I just don't want to make hasty decisions that get everyone killed. You can get everyone else together and I'll go get help. With Matt, right?
Okay.
And you think that these poor people are getting what they deserve? I'm trying to help you. And this game you're playing, you understand that it's not good for you. It's not good for anyone. And I can't say that you're showing much loyalty in the way you're playing. Down to this. Can you really tell the difference anymore?